No, I did not want a plasma pistol. Ew, I don't want a plasma pistol. No one wants a plasma pistol. You know what happens, right?
Yeah. Oh, I was just hoping that any newbies that see this, like, they're like, oh, they're gonna survive. It's Halo. Have you watched Rogue One? Yeah. Understood. This is what this is. Let's give the doctor the time she needs. And that gives me loot.
The cover men are coming, and I got no sprint. Damn it! Oh shit, can I recover D in time? quickly.
I got a lot of names and a lot of ass right now. Amen. God damn it. They didn't let me press the OT in time. What a bitch. What a bitch.
Oh, sugar. Alright, good. You spawn. Because they all know they're all here.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
What's next? Yay. Open up, Madison!
Open up that door. I pushed that. I can't say the N-word on YouTube. I mean, on Twitter.
You shouldn't say it anyway.
I say it anyway. I don't give a damn.
Ooh, grenade launchers. Maybe we can grab a banshee and bring
the fight to them. I don't give a goddamn damn. Oh.
If I knew about grenade launchers, that would have been so much more helpful. And I'm sick of his goddamn banshee flying around.
This, right? Like, this is their territory technically. I'm surprised how.
Like, we got them on the ground here.
On here. You okay?
No, don't you get Eric and get Ghost! No,
this Ghost trying so hard.
He almost squished me!
Yo, he's trying hard in advance. I kicked him out of his shit, he has.
That lag.
Actually, there's another one here. I might try to grab that too. No, I did not want a plasma pistol. Ew, I don't want a plasma pistol. No one wants a plasma pistol.
Oh, we're getting waffle stomp. I feel it, I hear it.
Whoa, sugar! I just turned around and see that right in front of my face.
Oh, they're landing on me. I got the worst one.
Charge!
Yeah, they just. Oh, he just energy sword me. What the? What a.
Oh shit! What a. Oh shit!
Yeah, no, you're dead. Ah! Run. Run. Run.
I don't have sprint.
And now they took your ghost. That's hilarious. I'm opening the
laboratory door. Alright, open the door. Let us in! Let us in. Little pig, let me in!
Oink for me first, I'll let you in, little pig. You little pig.
Come on, activate that. Activate it! Oh, open it!
Oh, we're dead. We're good.
Swarming us
as we casually just walk in. Yeah, because we didn't just go through a war. We're just jogging because, you know, we didn't just get waffle thumped.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge, a birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her courier.
So, this is George's mother, once again.
Chosen? By an AI.
Wait, who's George? Oh, George's mother.
Her
okay.
Measure of you carries as much weight as my own.
Oh, wow. He's only been dead for like a week and you already forgot him.
Shipwrecking yeah, he's dead there, for a week. You know, I almost got my ass handed to me.
I understand.
do you?
Yeah, she's in Halo 5.
Mankind is outmatched.
Yeah. When she's in Halo 5, but she's got the one arm.
Our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from
isn't this where she get captured?
Defense against the Covenant. A game changer.
Then you free her in Halo 5? Or is it Halo 4
yeah,
and
Halo
she gets captured?
In the 23rd. I don't know, I've never actually played Halo 4. I've actually got it.
I play Halo 4, it's just, like, there's Cortana. Cameo, cool.
You don't see Cortana much in this one.
Hell no. It's just stupid if you think about it, like, in their own game, Halo, right? Halo 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait a minute.
What?
The Vial is...
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice.
Blondes.
It is! Oh, I never realized it was Cortana.
This is what she turns.
Say the words, please.
The special pack. The special package was Cortana. This whole goddamn time, we are carrying Cortana.
Does it really matter? She just tried to. Yo, I'm gonna spoil the whole thing. Yo, Halo 5, she tries to kill him. What's the point?
I
don't give a fuck.
June,
fuck Cortana.
Make sure nothing falls into enemies.
Hello.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
Cortana at the end just says, yeet. Halo Reach meant nothing, because we still killed a bunch of people.
Well,
damn. I'm not wrong.
These people don't matter to Cortana because, you know, the story ends. But, she's always John's number one.
Yeah, Rogue One, it's like, it's just like Rogue One. You, like, they give information to the fucking, about the Death Star. This is Cortana giving it to Master Chief and everybody else. Like, that's what this shit is, and then they still die. God damn, I didn't realize the similarity. I bet Rogue One, no, Rogue One came first. That's stupid.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were
easy. There's already a book about it. No. I'll fucking remember. Halo did it better.
Wait, the glacier's gonna collapse. Oof.
Yo, that's actually kind of dope. I'm not gonna lie. For a 360 game, that shit was amazing. Even though you, like, barely saw much.